off Nelly ran with the big red kite, and with one strong breeze the kite took flight. Over the lake the kite flew and flew, casting reflections on the water blue.
Yes, son?
Can we fly my kite after school tomorrow?
We'll see. Now, come on. Off to sleep with you.
Daniel, you're up. Right. Go, go, go. Now.
It is important to remember that the Normandy invasion was a combined effort by several nations. The battle was fought in 1944, stop fidgeting, Henry, in an effort to get the Allied army into Europe. It was the largest invasion by sea in history. Nearly 3 million Allied.
I'd like you to do something for me. I'd like you to imagine for a moment, if you will, that by some miraculous anomaly of physics and nature, you are no longer Daniel, but you are, in fact, a kite. Now you notice something. Something annoying. Can you think what that niggle might be? The string, Daniel. You notice the string. This school, this system, this society is the string that holds you aloft, without which you will never succeed. Now, perhaps you'll take the string more seriously, child.
Yes, sir.
Go on, get out. And don't let me catch you with your head in the clouds again.
Dad?
You're up late for a school night, son?
You didn't come to the park with me.
Oh, sorry, Danny. I had to work late again. Didn't you have some friends to go with?
No, they wanted to play football.
Why didn't you join them?
I don't like football.
I was speaking to Ange at the post office earlier. She says there's a paper round going if you're interested. Daniel.
Night, Dad.
Night, Danny.
I've nearly ran with a big red kite.
Daniel!
Booger.
One night off won't hurt anyone, will it, eh? Come on, let's get this thing in the air.
This school is the string that holds you aloft.